Player one has a slight life lead. Side switch in the corner. Gets out of the corner.
How's this?
Jumps. Pops them with a shoryu. Throws them forward and maintains the corner game. Player two needs to use the threat of the corner here.
It's a tricky hidden variable.
Both fighters have a full super meter on deck. The winner will be the one who manages it best.
Goes out of sight.
Oh, here they're going for the super arm.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.